Hello guys, this is Mr. Charlie. Today guys, I'm going to show you guys this game we've done in the tutorial yesterday, or something like that. Yesterday or the day after, or the day before yesterday, or whatever. I actually added one more level to it, guys, and yeah. I might be releasing this game very soon, guys, so get ready for that indeed. So I've added some more text to it. Help you play. I just wanted, also got these many levels. I might be adding one more level into this video, mine. Level one is simple, and you have to go near. I've actually changed something level one and every level in the fighting system. Okay, but you have to be a bit more closer, so you have to be about here for it to work. Now, yeah, in level one, I just fight him. Boom boom. Then I have to go to level 2. I've also changed the colors of them as well. And then I can fight him by going like that. But now in level 3, now this is the new one. And there's also a new password for this one, that's this one. Now I can fight him like this. I can fight them. I'm just going to level 3 a sec. So, level 3, what I have to do is I can fight them two ways. Fight them like this. Let me just fight this. Fight them like that. Or I can fight them like this. So yeah guys, that's for level 3. I might be making another level today's video, so wait a sec guys. So yeah, I'm just going to turn my phone off. I'm planning to export this game onto the computer soon, because as you may know, I've already found this location of it. Hello? Oh yeah guys, so I'm actually going to delete this fighter GR game over here. And then I'm going to go into here and obviously add another level to it. To add a new level, what we're going to have to do is we're going to have to get a copy. I'm going to copy the level 3 PA. I'm going to put level 4 PA. Then I'm going to copy the level 3. I just print the by the same copy. And then I'm going to go like this. And rename it to go to level 4. Now what we're gonna do is just delete all this stuff for you. And then we're gonna get level 4 stuff, so we're gonna get that and that. We're also gonna copy the level 3 win. So copy and paste. And then we'll rename this to be called win 4. We're gonna get that there as well. So first what we're gonna change for you is we're gonna change this to be with 2. Right, 2 equals red. Well, 2 is red, yeah? This one. Then we're gonna go to level 4 itself. Now, this time I might add one more enemy to it. Yes, I said that correct. One more enemy. So, to do that, we're gonna have to just press copy and paste. I'm gonna call this enemy 2. Right here. Now what I've done is actually added another enemy to it. Now for this to work like that, how we want it to work, we have to go like this. And then we're going to put this by like this. So we can fight this one. Here we go. And I'm also going to need to make this a bit more bigger. Here we go. So this is going to be simple as I'm like that. Now what I'm going to do is I'm going to do all the command stuff. So as we know, I've got this all done, yeah? I just need to add one more variable things. I'm going to go to U, to edit object, and I'm going to call this enemy 1. Because, you know, this one already does that. So I'm going to call this enemy... enemy 2. What we are then going to do is go into here and look to see if you've got anything here. What we're going to do is first go and create a health test. What just happened? Nope. Okay. Then we're going to copy this one by here, and then we're going to go into here, and then we're going to call this enemy 2. No, nope. And then what we're going to do is go into here, and change the variable to be like that. And then what we're going to do is do the exact same thing as enemy, just in scared, you know, like this. So we've now done the variable system. Now we have to do the fighting system, the hardest one. So yeah, all you're going to need to do is go like, create a new... Create a new one by here. And then we're going to mark it, say, it doesn't suit. And this one you want doesn't want to suit. Firstly, it'll make it a lot more easier, guys. I also need to make a new fighting zone, I just realised that. That'll be a lot more easier for me. A new fighting zone. Let's make a new fighting zone, and I'm also going to make this to be this dude by here. And like that, and like that. And I might need to make sure the camera actually will follow in this time, so yeah. Let's make a new fighting zone. To make a new fighting zone, as you may know, is going to be quite simple. So what we're going to do is go to here, and I'm going to call this fighting zone 2. And I'm going to put this over there, fighting zone 2. And then I'm just going to have to get it to be the same color. So what we're going to do is just go over here, and then look for that fighting zone place. Now what we're going to need to do is actually go like this, and go like that. We go like that. Like that. Perfect. I'll also need to add some other things to the fighting zone. I have to make sure that I can actually see the flag will be here, and I can, that's just perfecto. So I'll have to go to here, and then I'll have to fight him first, will be this button by here. This will be all good. This is actually perfecto. So what we're going to then need to do is go like this, and then go by here like that, and I'm going to call this fighting zone. The fight. Zone 2. I actually spelled something wrong by here. Also, guys, I actually spelled the title of the last video wrong as well. So, yeah, I'll have to redo all that after. Like that. I'm going to vent, and I'm going to make sure this is all good. Then what we're going to do is go like this and paste this in by here. And then get it to be the button 2. Then what we need to do is just copy all of this, guys, so let me just go copy, paste, and then I'm going to paste again. Yeah, I'm just going to need to get copy, paste, paste, copy, paste, and then copy, paste. So this is what this is going to look like, and then we're going to need to do the other one. Boom, and then boom. Now this should be all of it done technically. So let's make sure this all works. So if we go to this, if I go to this one. I'll also need to make it so the player will be deleted like this, and then I'm going to add another player. Also, if this happens, maybe we can make sure. I'll also need to make it so, as you can see, if I press it 2 times, that's 4 health gone. So I'll need to make the health a lot more, right? So what I'll have to do, guys, is if this dude is deleted, so if the enemy 1 is deleted, we're then going to give myself more health. So to do that, we need to go to set, we need to go and change the variable. So what we are gonna do is do that variable, and then we're gonna place it right here. Let's say we're gonna add one instead. What we're gonna do is go like this. I'm gonna add 2 more. Now I'm going to test it again. So, I've just realised a problem with this. Now the problem is, as you can see, this is only with enemy. With the wrong enemy. This is fighting the wrong enemy. I'm going to go like this, and then actually change the enemy to be different, and then it would work. So we're going to copy this, but no. Then I'm going to change it right here as well. This is me adding another level to it, guys, so yeah. Like that. And then time to test. Now, obviously in level 5, if I do add a level 5, there'll be some more differences. I'll also need to make it by here, will be like this, and then copy this, and then copy this by here. But instead, we're going to change this to be with enemy 2. So now it's time to test it all fully, guys. How long has this video been? Okay. So what we're going to do then is we're going to make sure that I can fight him. And then boom. And then I have 4. But if I do add a level 5 and 6, there'll obviously need to be more. So in level 5, I'll obviously need to make a suiting system for it instead. So that'll be a bit harder. I know that for a true fact, but it won't be a lot harder. All I need to do is just use the same enemy. So I can just copy level 2 and put that as level 5. That's what I'm going to do right now, in fact, actually in a minute. So when I go to here, I also need to, yeah, that's all good. So I don't need to worry about that. But I do need to worry about it in here. So let's look for the flag. Now I'm going to change this to be level 4. So 1-4. Everything looks all good by here. Now we just need to go like this. And then we just need to make sure this is all changed right here as well. So yeah. Then what we're going to do is delete these ones. Then we're going to go to level 0. Level 0 is where all the levels are, as you can see. I might be needing to make this a bit bigger. I need to move this up. do right now is moving all of this up there, so then I can add about two more levels to you, so I can add like level 4 and level 5. So 4 and 5, yeah, that'll be perfecto. Then we're going to go to here, then we're going to go here, level 4 button, go to here, go to here, go to here, here, yeah, I know that we do. So we're going to go like this, I'm going to call this about here, and here, yeah. Then we need to get something called level, no, it's in the side, actually. Let's copy. Let's go and copy this. Duplicate and level 4 text. Like that. Like that. So then what we're just gonna do is go like this, and then go and go like that. So now I just have to put this by here. Now what we need to do is go to here, and then we just need to add the power thing. What we're gonna need to do is go and copy all of this, guys. Let's. I'm just gonna call this level 4P. I'm going to go here and click here. Now what we're going to do is test this part. Level 4 PA and let's test that. There we go, that obviously works. So yeah. So we've done this one, now we just need to add maybe a level 5 to it. So to make level 5, what we're going to do is go to level 2 and I'm going to copy. Copy level 2 because it's going to be very similar technically. So, I'm going to put this level 5. We're going to go into level 5, and then what we are going to do is just add one thing. Okay, that's all we're going to do. So, all I'm going to do is just duplicate this, copy and paste. Like so. And then, what we're going to do is go like this, and then we're going to one. So all we're gonna do is go like this. Now we're gonna need to make it so this will go a bit further back, obviously. Get nicer. To be nicer and all that. We're gonna go like that. And boom and boom. But we only want it to come from the first one. Need to make this to be further back. So may or not, we may need to do some adjusting as it'll pick the one near. So when it'll do this, it'll actually need to pick the one near for it to work. So what we're gonna need to do is actually put this by here. And then go by here and get this by here. Add another one of this. Grab that and just copy. Then in by here. And then I'm just gonna need to move this down. Just like that. Then we're gonna go to spirit, maybe collision. No animation. No. Levels. No size. No visibility. No. It's all about the spirit it is. So if I were to say if pick object count enemy, maybe? Scientist. Pick the nearest object that is enemy to the player. So what we're going to do is go to here, 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 and then like this. Now, I've never actually messed with this before, so I can't really say this. It'll actually work properly. First time to test, isn't it? So this should be the nearest to the player, well, obviously. So all we're going to do is go like this as well. So now it's time to test it out. So what I'm going to have to do is go like this. Look at that, that works perfect. But there is one issue. This is the issue. So I'm just going to add this a bit like that, and time to test. Look at that, now that's a massive problem. So to fix that, what we're going to need to do is actually need to move this a bit more back as well, actually, now I think about it. We're going to need to go like this and then add this a bit more back. And we have to make sure we can see it, right? We can just about see the flag. That's crazy. So we're going to go like this. Ooh, okay, so what we're going to do is actually need to move this back as well, and I want to move this a bit by here, maybe, be nice, make it look nicer, make it feel nicer. So, it's time to test, oops. Just about made it, and then, boom, here we go, and then I can go into here, and I've won. So that's technically level 5 done. Let's just make sure all of the hitboxes are all okay though. Yes, all the hitboxes are perfect though. Then I'm going to press save about 3 times, I'm not sure. I'm just pressing save a lot because sometimes it doesn't work. Now what we're going to do is actually copy the level 4 PA, and I'm going to go to here and go like that. Now rename level 4 PA. Copy of level 4 PA to level 5 PA. Exactly. Copy that, and then we paste it by here, and then we bring it like this. Now, since this is level 5, I think we can. May or not get away with it, actually. Nope. We won't get away with it. Also, I found a problem here. Actually found a problem. Level 4 PA as well, actually, probably. Yep, that's a problem. Good. Okay, what are you going to do is go like this. Go like this. Go to here, and then we're gonna make this to be. Let's do one. Go on. Yeah, go on, let's do that. But yeah, I've got to change all of these as well. Okay, now I have to fix everything by here, so. if I go here, you'll be there. Now that should be that technically done. But we obviously need to fix the other ones with these as well. Oops. That's that, guys. So what we're then going to do is actually fix this to be right here with level 5 and then obviously 5. So that should be that done and fixed. So now what we're going to have to do is go and get all of the PAs, and then we're going to go to the first one. That's perfect. Now, We're gonna go into here. That's not perfect, and that's perfect, and that's perfect. Good. Now what we need to do is add the button into level 0. And then we have finished the game, guys. We have finished making the game. So what we need to do is add another one. Call this level 5 button. Go to here. Like that, and I'm gonna go like this. And then I'm gonna copy this button right here, copy and paste, and then I'm gonna pull this level 5 text. Then we're just gonna say here like that. Now we'll obviously need to make some adjustments to the start page with how to play a map, so yeah. Anyway, that's done like that, guys. Yeah. Then what we're gonna have to do is do this part by here. We're gonna copy this by here, copy that, and I'm gonna just copy that by there, and I'm just gonna get this to be 5, and then 5. That should be all of that technically then. Now we just need look at that. Okay. That, and I think number 1 is green, right? Yeah. Now we're gonna need to get to 1, 4 and add some adjustments to it. Problem. That's a problem. I may have broke something, guys. I think I may have broke something. Guys, can you please stop doing that? I'm gonna record. Then what we're gonna write down by here is to go to level 5. Press. No. The color is. What makes. I might actually. Questions to this one to make it a bit more happy. Actually, no, let's just say green. I would do that, but let's not. Like that. Let's go like this, and let's go like that. So that's all good. Okay, that's all good. Now we need to actually make another windscreen. The one screen, yeah? I think I've already done that. Let me just make sure first. 1, 1. Oh, what the heck? I'm gonna copy this and I'm gonna paste this and I'm gonna rename it to be called 1, 3. No, 5. That's that. Now we just have to do one more thing. Just one more thing, guys, and we have made this a working game, technically. Like that, and we're done. We need to do then just export it by year. Yeah, and I can't right now. Yeah. So then, all I'm gonna have to do now, guys, first save. And then let's go to the start page by year to test it all out. So, also, no, we actually need to. And this a bit as well. So what we're gonna do is go to here, press. In level 4. Level 4 is the same as level 1. Level 5 is the same as level 2. That's all I'm going to say, guys. That's all I'm going to say. That's all I really need to say, right? I think so. I'm happy with all of that, guys. And yeah. So, to move left, press the left arrow. To move right, press the right arrow. To jump, press spacebar. How to fight in level 1. You've got 2 attacks in level 1 to use attack in level 1. Okay, in level 1. In level 1. You got 2 attacks in level 1. To use attack 1, press 1. To use attack 2, press 2. In level 2, you got 1 attack. In level 2, to use. In level 2, to use attack 1, press 1. Level is the same as. What the heck? Oh. Okay. Okay, so what I have to do is actually need to delete some things. I did not realize. In level 3, you have 3 attacks. Attack 1 to use in level 3, in level 3, so it's after this one in there. So, in, we're going to just work this, in level 4, is the same as level 1, dot, in level 5. Is the same as the level 2. I'm not actually going to go right here. I'm just going to stop. Done. Understood. Well, this is okay. Okay. To move left, press the left arrow. To move right, press the right arrow. To jump, press spacebar. How to fight in level 1. You got 2 attacks in level 1. How to fight in level 1? You've got 2 attacks. How to fight in level 1? You've got 2 attacks. How to fight in level 1? You've got 2 attacks. In level 1, to use attack 1, press 1 to attack 2. Press 2 in level 2. You've got 1 attack. 1 attack. In level 2, to use attack, press 1. In level 3, you have 3 attacks, and attack 1 to use, press 1, attack 2, yeah. Attack 3 to use, press 3. In level 4 is the same as level 1. In level 5 is the same as level 2. We actually need to test is level 4 and 5 is the same as them. So let's go to level 4 first, and we're going to make sure that this is the same, because I know I remember them. 1, 2, 1. Yeah, okay, that's exactly the same. And this one should be the same, if I'm right. If that is the same, you can go as perfect though. Yeah, that is all good.
What one did this go to
the wrong one? 5. Didn't make a 1 5. works. And then I go back to, yes, that's all perfecto, guys. Time to make sure anything actually works here, guys. So, let's go to start page to make sure anything works. So, click to start. And go level 1. Oops, level 1. No, this is supposed to go to level 2, I think. Another 5. What is level 5 password again? I wonder. Level 5 password is number 2. Let's make that number 3 actually. Let's change that to 3. So you don't want it to be, you know. So let me just check. 4. No. Let me just check what number 3 is. That's blue. Okay, I'm okay with that. So then I have to go to 1, 4. And see what I did for that. Nope, that's wrong. That's gonna be blue. To go to level 4 is green. Time to test it all, guys, fully. So, yeah. Since I remember most of the keys now. Screen, okay. I didn't know where I said one. Let's go to level 3 again. Let's go to level. It's green. Okay, that's good to know. Now let's go back to start page. So it says it's green. Let's go to level 4. Let's check if it's green. It is, so that's good. And then I have to go over, boom, and then level 5 is blue. Actually, no, I should actually make it, actually should change it to be green, actually. I just realized something. Mm-hmm. going to be two. Let's get to be two. I don't know what I'm going to say. What? I'm recording a video sec. I'm almost done as well recording.
Me?
Two is... I think that's two. Yeah, two is that. And then go over here, guys. And then I'm going to go over here and get red right here. So it's time to test if this actually is right. So red, boom, boom, boom. It is right, I think. Yep. I don't know. I guess it is right anyway, guys, so that's good to know. Alright, guys, hope you guys enjoyed today's video, because I hope you guys enjoyed today's video, guys. Please like, subscribe, and I'll see you guys next time. Bye, guys. Bye.